Dude, we gotta fucking write something new. Come on.
I don't like that. So far, off to a bad start. Better, closer, warmer. That's it. Okay. Now get it on. I see you walking, but all I can think about is Dianetics, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now I've been set loose, I'm shooting my juice, right in your caboose. Now fucking get it on. Now get it on. Get it on. Dianetics Junior, much better than Krishna. Dude, that was TNT.
Jack.
Yeah?
Do you think some people... Do you think that there's some people that aren't really... That are actually robots living among us?
No.
That we can't tell?
No, we don't have the technology yet. But Ridge. Ridge. Ridge.
Yeah? Yeah?
You know what I was thinking? Stop playing. I was thinking of a fucking brilliant song.
Yeah?
Check it out. Just do what I do.
Okay.
Just play this note. And then we both keep just keep both playing that note. Every once in a while, bend it. And that's it. And just remember who wrote that song. Me, baby. Me. See? It's fucking simple. That's one song in the bank. Next song. Next song.
How can? But it's one
next.
Note. Next. Anybody could have wrote it. Anybody could have done that. It's one song.
Yeah, but
it's
guess who note. Did write it? Me.
Yeah, but did you write this?
Dude, I did. I told you to do the bendy every once in a while.
Oh yeah, you did.
Woo-hoo! I win.
Shit.
I win 1-0. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road.
all of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see, one and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his rumpet tail, and the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay, we are but men. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song. This is just a tribute, you gotta believe it, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love you, I'm so surprised to find I can't stop you. I'm falling really, I'm falling, rich motherfucker, come on, fix it.
Power to kill a yak from 200 yards away.
got the power to move you. History of Wonder Boy and Young Nasty Man. Rig-a-goo-goo, rig-a-goo-goo, secret to be told, a gold chest to be pulled, and blasting forth with three-part harmony. Joined forces, they formed a band the likes of which had never been seen, and they called themselves Tenacious D. That's right, me and KG.
That's me.
We should talk about the hard fucking, though.
Hard fucking?
Because I think it's a pretty common complaint.
Yeah, the ladies don't really like the hard fucking.
You feel like you're giving them some extra juice?
They're not into that.
No. You think you're like, oh, taking them to the limit.
Maybe they are, though. They're into that. You know what the test is? You just say, get on top, honey. You do what you like. And then sometimes she'll be fucking you really hard. It's like, wait, well, you like that? You like that? Slow down, I'm going to spurt. Sorry. You shouldn't have fucked me so hard. This is a song for the ladies. But fellas, listen closely.
You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do. Sometimes you got to make some love and fucking give her some smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say, hey, I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hump you sweetly. I'm gonna ball you discreetly. And then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. And then you say, wait a minute, Sally, I think I got something in my teeth. Could you get it out for me? That's fucking teamwork. What's your favorite position? That's cool with me, it's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. And then I'm gonna love you completely. And then I fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I fucking bone you completely. But then I'm gonna fuck you. Oh.
I climb upon my faithful steed. Then we gonna ride, gonna smoke some weed. Climb upon my big-ass steed. And ride, ride, ride.
What's the name of my girlfriend? I don't know, but she's built like a shit, and she's good to go, go. She's good to go, she's good to go. We are fueled by Satan, yes, we're fueled by Satan.
Fueled by Satan.
Writing those tasty rips just as fast as we can.
Schooled by Satan.
We were the inventors of the cosmic astral code. We come to blow your way. We come to blow your nose. We come to fucking blow. We come to blow the show. We come to fucking blow. You die, you die.
To pass the torch, he has songs of wildebeest and angels. He has soared on the wings of a demon. It's time to pass the torch. You're too old to rock. No more rocking for you. We're taking you to a home, but we will sing a song about you. Make sure that you're very well taken care of. You'll tell us secrets that you've learned.
Wow! Your sauce will mix with ours, and we'll make a good goulash, baby.
The old time ago,
you must give your cape and scepter to me,
and a smaller one for KG.
Go!
God, I've done it.
Cage, come here. I want you.
What? What? God. Sleeping, dude. What are you talking about?
Oh, my God.
What?
I did it.
What'd you do?
I've done it. I fucking did it. The most powerful tool in singing technology since yodeling, dude. Oh, my God. Inward singing.
What?
Check it out. It's an invention, and it makes nonstop rocking possible. Think about it, man! Rock singers are only rocking you half the time. The other time they're breathing in, but not anymore, baby. Not with inward singing. Check it out.
I start some lyrics and you can't believe I'm singing, and I'm never fucking stopping, and I'm always fucking singing. Now you know that I will never stop the fucking singing. I'm like a fucking one man band. I'm like a fucking one man band.
And I can sing like that all fucking night.
Wow.
It wasn't really nonstop, though. There was a slight...
Gosh, shut up! It is nonstop! And the other thing is that when I'm fucking singing in, it sounds even better than when I'm singing out! Shut up! Fuck you, you fucking dick. Always naysaying everything I create. You piece of shit. You create something like inward singing. You fucking shit. You fucking sit in your tower. You fucking nap. What's funny? You fucking bitch. Fucking fuck you. Fucking cock ass.
You're fired from the band.
That won't be necessary, Jack.
What?
I'm quitting.
What?
I quit.
Last week, Kyle quit the band. Now we're back together. Misunderstanding, didn't understand. It doesn't matter. Now we're back together again. La 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 la. Split up Kato and Nash.
That's true.
Couldn't split up Tango and Cash. And that's also true. This is our song of exalt and joy, because we only came to kick some ass. Rock the fucking house and kick some ass. What we gonna do with all the cash? Smoke hash. And then we thrash. Throw a big old bash, y'all. And everyone is invited to the bash. And everyone, you're all invited to the bash. Come out, cop, what talk about?
Do you think that when the album, when this is out, do you think that it'll make us more attractive to the ladies?
Yeah. In fact, I've been getting ready.
Yeah?
Yeah. I've been doing cock push-ups.
Cock push-ups?
Yeah.
What are those?
It's where you fucking lay down flat on the ground.
Yeah.
And then you let your boner lift you up off the ground.
No, it's that'd be impossible. Your cock could support your whole weight.
Well, not at first.
Yeah.
But over time.
Hmm. How many push-ups can you do?
Cock push-ups?
Yeah. I guess you can only do one, really.
Yeah, one is all you need.
Two Kings.
Hey, Cage.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good. Good.
What are you doing?
Oh, God. I
love you.
What'd you say?
Said I love you, man. I just wanted to say it.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you. It's awesome. It's fucking awesome. I mean, That's cool. You can say that.
Don't you have something to say?
No. Oh, I like you. I like you too, dude.
Whoa. Like?
Oh, man! I'm glad I fucking did this test on you, the friendship test.
What?
No, man.
What are you talking about?
That, what happened before when I said I love you, that was a test. Because, man, I could have made a total ass of myself if I hadn't done this test on you.
Wait, you don't...
Boy.
You really love me?
Dude, listen. You fucking passed the test, okay? But barely. Oh, you know what you got.
What'd I get?
F plus. Click.
Friendship is rare. Do you know what I'm saying to you? Friendship is rare. My dear, when you find out much later that they don't really care, it's rare to me, can't you see? It's rare to me, can't you see? Oh shit, there's a pair. Could you hand me that shotgun, buddy? Also that chair.
God, I'm fucking hungry. Let me check the fridge. Dude, where's my fucking schnitzel? Hey, wake up. Wake up, you asshole. Wake up.
Wake up. What?
You ate my fucking schnitzel.
What?
You ate my fucking schnitzel.
Well, it was in there. If you put it in there, then it's fair game for anybody who wants to eat it.
Well, then maybe this is fair game.
Wow! God!
Okay. That's my fucking...
Hey!
No, yeah, that's right. It's a karate chop.
What are you doing?
Well, if you didn't like that, how about this?
Ki!
Ow! Ki!
Yo!
With karate, I'll kick your ass. Hit your Tiananmen Square. Oh, yeah, motherfucker. I'm gonna kick your fucking dairy hair. Yeah, yeah. You broke the rules. Now I pull out all your pubic hair. You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Kyle betrayed me and then he lied, tried to hide, and I died deep inside. And you know the reason why. I'm gonna kick your ass from here to right over there. Oh yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick your fucking dairy hair. Yeah, yeah. You broke the rules. Now I pull out all your pubic hair. You motherfucker. You motherfucker.
I like it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
six, six.
It doesn't matter if it is good. It only matters if it rocks. The main thing that we do is to rock your socks off. There's no such thing as a rock prodigy, 'cause rock and roll is bogus, right, KG? Right! Only thing that really matters is a classical sauce. And that's why me and KG are classically trained to rock your fucking socks off. Give a taste, KG!
Okay.
Rocks. It's a rock block of Bach that he learned in the school called the School of Hard Knocks.
Get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for rock, get up for blues. Get up for everything that is not a loon. The rock your socks off, woman, the front and ship up, yeah. Get up, children, not to freak your sheet out.
I just figured out what I'm gonna do with the rest of my days. I'm gonna get me an oversized guitar, gain 40 pounds, and be the next D. Well, I got sour news for you, Jack. It ain't that easy. For instance, are you willing to make the commitment to waking up at the crack of noon for deep knee rock squats, 7 or 8 at a time in a row? How about are you willing to make the commitment to rock hard, tasty abs, waterboard style, glistening in the sun? How about are you willing to make the commitment, waking up going, okay, it's gig time, what t-shirt am I gonna wear? Can't decide. Can't decide, brain aneurysm! We've been through so much bullshit just to be here tonight to rock your fucking socks off. And all we ask in return is so precious little. All we're asking you to do is drop trow and squeeze out a Cleveland steamer on my chest.
Oh.
2, 3, 4, get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for KG, get up for me. Get up for rock, get up for blues. Get up for everything that is never new. That rock your socks off, woman, and pop your shoes up, girl. Children, not to freak,
Cage.
Yeah?
Let's go to this drive-thru.
Oh, good. I'm starving.
Yeah,
Have you ordered?
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm looking at the menu.
Okay. Would you like special curly fries?
Please, don't offer me anything. I'll tell you what I want.
Uh-huh.
Okay. You know how you have the 6-piece nuggets? Can you give me just 4 nuggets? I'm trying to... Shut up and listen to my order. Take the 6 nuggets and throw 2 of them away. I'm just wanting a 4 nugget thing. I'm trying to watch my calorie intake. Put 2 of them up your ass and give me 4 chicken McNuggets. And then, can I have a junior Western bacon chi? A junior Western bacon chi. I'm trying to watch my figure.
Western bacon chi, order?
A junior Western bacon chi.
Would you like that with onions?
No onions.
Okay. Junior bacon chi, 6 bacon nuggets.
And I'm going to go with a fillet of fish sandwich. Since that has less calories because it's fish. Now, if you could take a Coca-Cola and just go half Coca-Cola, half Diet Coke. Because I'm trying to watch my figure. Try to lose some of the weight.
You want half Coca-Cola, half
and chocolate? A small chocolate shake. Because I'm trying to watch my figure. Not a large, a small.
Because of me, it's taller than me, it's large. Small chocolate shake.
Also a small seasoned curlies.
Small
seasoned curlies.
Okay, I got a small seasoned curly.
Okay. Fuck my ass. What else? Give me, all right, Cherry's Jubilee, and that's it.
Trying to avoid.
Wait, Cage, what do you want?
Jeez, let me have, I think I want the regular, Western bacon cheeseburger, large shake, seasoned.
Oh, God! Come on with the order! Take forever.
That's all I want. That's all I
good.
Want.
Good. Okay. How much is that, sir?
That'll be $14.75. At the window, please. Why you try it off?
Do you have any money?
Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Yeah, I got... You have some? I got, like...
Give it to me.
All right, here.
Okay. We only have, All right. I'm going to need to cancel the last 2 things on the order.
Okay, cancel.
Okay, thank you. Let's go. Damn, a hard day's rocking. Better slip off my shoes. Gonna give a little stretch and a bend. Dip my toe to jacuzzi, baby. Slip out this book, the buttress of Windsor. Ho, 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 who's this? How's it going? That's the first thing I say to you. How's it going? Are you flowing? Listen, honey, thinking about a couple things to say to you. Showing, growing. Man, I'd like to place my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and squeeze. And squeeze. Take off your blouse and your underpants. Take a look, cause hear me and KG come naked out of the side hatch with the oils and perfume and incense. Now you're grooving, put on a cool 70s groove, a funky groove to fuck to, a funky groove to fuck to. By two guys who are hot for your snatch. That's what I'm offering you. You step into our room, and then you smell a perfume. You lay upon our roundish bed, and then you feel a tickling on your head. It's KG with the feather and the French tickler. Look at baby, he got the tools.
something down by your feet. It's me, it's JB. I'm sucking upon your toes. We don't mind sucking our toes. Good luck finding the familiar that's around. Having sex with me and KG. Now you're talking double team. Supreme.
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
All you people up there in City Hall, you're fucking it up for the people that's in the streets. This is a song for the people in the streets at the People City Hall. All you motherfuckers in the streets, it's time to rise up. Come along, children, and fucking rise. Goes down in City Hall. We get the feeling we should fuck shit up. Yeah, we should fucking start a riot. A riot! We have them screaming in the streets. We have them tipping over shit and breaking fucking windows of small businesses and setting fucking fires. And setting fucking fires. And setting fucking fires.
Then after the smoke is cleared and the rubble has been swept away, me and KG will peek out our heads. We've been watching the riots on a monitor 20 floors below sea level from a bunker.
We did it, Rage Cage.
We beat the bastards of City Hall!
But now what will we do? We must rebuild.
But who will lead us in the rebuilding process? Man, it's got to be someone with the know-how and the elbow grease to lead us to a new light. No, not me and KG. We don't have the cognitive capacity to lead. All right, we'll do it.
We'll lead us to kings.
We'll lead us to kings.
Kings. The first decree is to legalize marijuana. The tyranny and the bullshit's gone on too long.
You old fucking trips who blocked its legalization. You're banished from the land.
We're leaders to kings.
We're leaders to kings.
No more pollution, no more car exhaust,
or ocean dumpage. From now on, we will travel in tubes.
We're leading to kings.
Yeah, we're fucking leaders to kings.
Get the scientists working on the tube technology immediately.
Chop, chop, technology.
Third decree, no more rich people and poor people. From now on, we will all be the same. I don't know, I gotta think about that one.
Lead us to king.
Oh my god.
What?
Dude, the red phone is flashing.
Oh yeah.
Let me scoop that up. Hello? Two kings.
Who is it?
What?
No! No fucking way!
What?
Reach, there's a potato famine in Idaho. You gotta go down there.
What?
Dude,
what?
I gotta stay here.
Why do I have to
please?
Go?
Please!
Oh, please! God, okay.
Awesome.
Fine.
Is he gone?
All right. Emergency meeting of Parliament. All right, Parliament, I know this is fucked up, but Rage, he can't be king anymore.
Dudes!
He's encroaching on my decrees!
Seriously, let's make him Duke. A kick-ass Duke. Or leader formerly known as King, but uh-oh, he's coming back.
We'll lead us to King. Oh, yes, we'll really lead us to King.
Dudes,
Rage.
I want all over Idaho.
Yeah?
Plenty of potatoes
what?
Everywhere.
There was
yeah,
no famine?
There's no famine, no.
Dude.
I don't know what's a...
A toast.
A toast.
Long live the D.
Long live the D.
Long live me. I'm sorry. I poisoned your wine.
What?
For the good of the land.
I poisoned yours as well.
No!
Got it.
Do you believe in God?
I believe.
You do?
I believe in God. Oh, I believe in God.
You do?
Oh, I believe in God.
Do you?
I believe in God.
Yeah, but you didn't fucking come out with this one.
I got some lyrics.
Malibu nights, tangerine dreams, Malibu knees, Malibu dreams, Malibu, making a poo, stanky poo, looking at you. Time for some cheese.
the stink, time for the breeze, time for the